Switching gears here, dry weather feeding multiple fires overnight. Firefighters in Modesto are still mopping up a blaze at a pallet yard that ended up becoming a four-alarm blaze. Video shows flames reaching high into the air, as you see in this video, and it broke out on Reliance Street. That's near the area there in Modesto. And again, this was about 3:30 this morning. Crews from that area, Ceres, Turlock, and the Stanislaus Consolidated Fire Departments were all called in to help.